since we cut down the tree, we have a clear line to that tree. Over there, that's where we're tying it. Let's see whether we need to cut down anything else. Look, we're standing exactly between the trees. Right, so the idea is to make sure I stay in one piece. You have a rope tied to that tree. Put some tension on it. Today.
What is that thing for, Daddy?
Okay, it doesn't have to be so resist. It could just be natural. This is a level indicator. It's a pipe with some water in it. We're going to line up the water level and take a sighting on the tree. And then we'll know our elevation. What we've done is we've lined up the mark on that tree. We made a mark here. That's where we're going up from, 10 feet up there. Good, so it's nice and clear now. A few more branches to clear away. Many hands make light work. Everybody holding it? Cool. All right. Yelly, you holding it? Yeah. Lost a little time because a lot of us don't have enough time to go and get along a ladder. Now we're up in a tree. Touch it. Right. So spend some time looking. Right, so we got our clamps on, our tree protectors, five of them. Don't ask me why I did a double loop, somehow just feels safer. Three clamps, suppose we talk to 15 pound feet, God knows what that is, but that'll hold for the time being until we test it. So we're putting on the
clamps.
Leave that one for now. We need three on each side. tighten them too much, okay? That's nice. You have to tighten them up evenly. So not too tight. What are you doing? Leave that cutlass over here. You're not supposed to. Right, so there's our bottom anchoring point. Give me a little more trouble. One conceptual issue that took me way too long to solve. I came up with this ingenious way of tightening, tensioning the rope with my own come along. I know that ingenious comment. Other people have done it. And I think it's gonna work. Let's tie to the rope here. Pull the rope. Just to illustrate the safety precaution, I'll come back up here and arrange the blocks before we finish tensioning and put black marks on this so that we can check for slippage. All best practice here. Chancing, illustrate the safety precaution, I'll come back up here and arrange the blocks before we finish tensioning and put black marks on this so that we can check for slippage. Best practice here. Chancing. Right. Set me up. All went pretty well. Attention. All to standard. Lots of helpers on the scene. This is a cabin. This one is not being so helpful. What are you doing, boy? This one goes to watch TV every now and then. It'll be fine until we get a better one. So we finished the trolley. Who's that down there? And now we're giving it a test with this boxing bag. It'll be up at the top. Let's go. A break. Tied it to two trees. Come on, cargo, let's go. Ah! Hopefully it held the break. Woo! Yep, the break worked.
Awesome!
Go.
Oh, no, I guess I go.
Explain to me, this is our secret just made, right?
Yes.
The zip line. Explain to me what we did to make it stronger. What's that called? That's called a grain.
The grain.
Yeah.
And we checked the other side and it was the same thing. But to make it stronger, we stuck them together on the left side. So if you did this, it wouldn't break.
Great news. This is our getup. We got ourselves a safety harness, which is tight around the thighs, loose around the waist. Got ourselves a carabiniere. Stop that yet. And this is our first trial run. Actually, not first, but without the seat. and just a harness. Ready, Zinzi? So basically now, he's gonna climb the ladder, attach the trolley, hook himself up, and it's go. That's a ladder. Eight-year-old up here all on his own. Up one. Get on. Yeah. Good. Okay. I'm gonna hold you, alright?
You don't need to hold me, Daddy.
I think I do.
Yes, I'm ready.
You ready? Okay, well, go then. Go on.
Wait.
Yeah, let's just check out. Okay, go now. Original break. Problem was attaching here and that tree there. Problem was it was sitting. Yeah. We don't want that to happen. So we got some extra. New improved brake. X brake.